It's the first lady, ROZZIE, kicking it with the incredible man, DJ BIGLOU, on smradio.com, taking it back on this Throwback Thursday.
Hey, what it do, y'all? It's your girl, Killer, a.k.a. Kills of 730, and I'm here with the incredible man, DJ BIGLOU, holding it down on the Throwback Thursday. Let's get it on smradio.com.
Thursdays.
Okay, this is another public service announcement brought to you in part. Shut up, punk. Yo, hang on. Not good, God, hell yeah. Look, I'm speaking on behalf of D12, and if you get offended by words like bitch, hoe, sissy, faggot, homo, lesbian, fuck, cracker, click, eater, all that testicality, then you should turn audition right now, because that is something they said. Nah, that's the only reason it's on here right here on this album. Not that they don't have creativity or issues like that. That ain't the case. We're just like saying shit like that. Just the fuck with you. Hey, I told you to hold them down now he's running. What? God damn it, you want to just stay still. It can't happen to you. You can go to the show when you fuck around with us. This shit can't happen.
You need people like this.
Once again, back gives me incredible.
You need people like me so you can point your fingers and say, that's the bad guy. Say goodnight to the bad guy.
This is another public service announcement brought to you in part by Slim Shady. Slim Shady does not give a damn if you don't like me, you'll suck it. Little did you know, upon purchasing this album, you have just kissed his ass. Slim Shady is fed up with your face, your food is going to
kill you. Shout out to my nigga, the hate man, nigga he loves to hate, DJ BIGLOU, alright, and it's derby, my nigga, one.